The government of Quebec has just passed a neutrality law, Bill 62, which requires people to show their faces when accessing government services. Are Quebecers racist? I don't think so. They are a proud people, passionate about their heritage and culture. They don't want a medieval tribal culture affecting them. Of course, there's a hue and cry, mostly from Islamist organizations and the regressive left, that Bill 62 denies religious freedom and is focused on the niqab, a face covering worn by some Muslim women. First of all, it's important to note that the niqab is not a religious requirement, not because I'm saying so, but because one of the most senior clerics at Al-Azhar University in Egypt, Cairo, said that it is not a religious requirement. As well, women are not allowed to cover their faces when they go for the Hajj, the pilgrimage to Mecca, which is one of the foundations of Islam. Having established that the niqab is not a religious requirement, there are some practical issues facing it. It is a great security risk in a post 9/11 world, which is the reality in which we live. There have been holdups with men wearing burqas and niqabs in Toronto. Face covering is also a health hazard, as discovered by doctors in the United Kingdom who did research and found that cases of rickets, which is a vitamin D deficiency, is highest in those women wearing niqabs and keeping their faces covered. It's also a communication issue because our identity is our face, and a mask is a barrier to any kind of communication. The niqab is also an agenda item on the list of the Islamists to confuse the West so they can deflect from the real issues we are facing. With regards to accessing public services, Muslim women who wear niqab will certainly avail of them just like they would show their face when they go to perform the Hajj. My advice to the rest of Canada is to follow suit.